There's nothing to do here.
Why do we have to sit around in this boring place anyways?
I don't know.
Guys, guess what?
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 Okay, so remember that lottery thing we signed up for 2 weeks ago?
Yeah, what?
Well, we won.
What did we win?
Second class tickets on the R.M.S. Titanic. We'll get to go to America.
Yay! I saw how many famous people got on that thing.
Well,
anyway, why aren't we talking? Let's go pack.
Yeah.
Gotta pack the essentials.
Welcome to the Titanic. We're going on our maiden voyage to New York, and we wish that you all have a good maiden voyage on our brand new ship.
This is your room.
Whoa, sweet room.
Yeah.
This is so nice.
Oops. Sorry, my bad. I slipped.
Gosh, some people are so uncoordinated.
Yeah, why did they bump into us? And, well, I mean, it is busy, but still, they kind of watched their way.
Bungie, what are you doing in that dollhouse? Come on, let's go.
Oh, you're heavy. Guys, did you know that there's a ball going on?
No.
Well, let's go.
Okay.
This is so fun, right, Mom?
Yeah, I just like my wine. Have you met any cute boys?
No.
Are you practicing to dance with them?
No, I'm just dancing. It's the ball.
Night, Grace. Night, Stacy.
Good night, Ghostland. Good night, Taryn. Good night, Min. Good night.
I'm so tired.
Same. We had so much fun today.
Yeah, and there's still a lot more to do.
We'll have to check it out tomorrow.
Good night.
Good night. Ghostin? Oh, well, good night, man.
Good night.
Yeah?
Hey, Ghostin, do you want to go out and eat some breakfast with me?
Yeah, Stacy, let's go.
Well, they're off doing stuff. You and I will get to just hang out together. Not fat, so.
I get to explore the ship all by myself. Wah-ha-ha.
This ship is so comfy.
Oh, hi. What's your name and what are you doing?
The name's Scrappy, and I'm an artist.
Paint me like one of your French poodles.
Okay.
What should we get?
I don't know, what sounds good right now?
I don't know. Oh, hey, Grace, would you like to join us?
Sure. It's like, oh, hi, Moon. What's this?
A painting.
Oh, wow, that looks really good. Who painted this?
I think his name was Scrappy.
I'm hungry.
Me too.
Let's go get food.
At this late of night?
Yes.
Okay.
Food's gonna arrive.
Yeah, Gislin?
I had a bad feeling about that iceberg.
I think it'll be okay. It will be okay. I've heard that this ship was built with, like, watertight containers, so even if we did get a leak, it should be fine because, you know, watertight.
Yeah, but still.
If it makes you feel better, we can go check down.
Third class deck down in the basement.
We can see if it's flooded or not. It's probably okay. Not. Anything. But if it will make you feel better.
Whoa, it feels like we're kind of tipping.
You don't think? It's entirely flooded.
Oh no.
Let's go warn the others.
The ship's sinking. You have to get off.
Will they have to come out? If they're growing aggressively, they could not answer.
Taryn, we have to get off the boat.
Let's go.
There's another lifeboat. Let's jump on.
Where are the others?
You're back on the boat with Moon.
What?
Oh, shit. Oh, my foot.
Ghostly, no! It's all my fault. What am I going to do? They're all going to die because of me.
Wait, what's this?
Moon, is that you?
Ghostin, are you okay?
Huh? Grace, Stacy, is that you?
Yeah, it is.
The ship's flooding!
Yeah, we know.
Well, let's go get everybody off.
Let's go.
Come on, Moon.
How are we ever gonna get out of this place?
Wait, what's up? That over there. Shark! Great. The ship's like, no, there's sharks on the boat.
Let's split up, you guys.
You have to get off the ship.
I know. I've been looking for my daughter for 20 minutes. The captain of the ship told me to stay here. He's trying to find her, but it's no luck.
What's the name of your daughter?
Mary Allen.
What's your name?
My name is Annabella Allen.
I'm Ghostly.
Nice to meet you. Who's
that? Taryn?
I came to rescue y'all. Ow!
That was for wasting a lifeboat. Now here, have your dog back.
Hey, honey.
Oh, Ghostly, that hurt.
I'll do it again.
No need. Well, ma'am, I heard your name was Annabelle, right?
Yes.
Well, my name is Taryn. This is my dog, Moon. You can hold her if you want. And I think I can help you find your daughter, Mary.
You think you can?
Yeah. Dang, you're tall. No offense, ma'am. Is that the chef throwing chairs into the ocean?
I don't know, but I hope some people can use them as location devices.
Yeah. This whole place is flooded.
I know. That's it. I'm going to find my daughter.
Wait, no, ma'am!
Wait, excuse me. Is your name Mary Allen?
Yes.
And your mother's name is Annabelle, right?
Yeah.
And she's up on the deck.
Okay, thank you so much, sir.
I'm 14.
No, that was the last lifeboat. I'm never gonna get on this ship.
Mom!
Mary!
Mom! Grace, Taryn, Stacy just got on the last lifeboat, so we gotta find another way how to get off the ship.
Okay, are you two gonna be good rowing?
Yeah.
Go swing out, Bungie.
Yeah. Right.
How are you, Grace?
I'm good.
Okay, got it. See you.
Ow!
Grace, no! Bungie, you. I'm sorry, Bungie. It's so cold.
Moon, it's so cold. I thought there was enough room in that stupid chair.
Oh, dear, I see a table.
Thank you, Moon.
The water would never go through. It was on her maiden trip that an iceberg hit the ship. It was sad when that great ship went down. It was sad. It was sad.
It was sad.
It was sad when that great ship went down. Husbands and wives, little children lost their lives. It was sad when that great ship went down. They were not far from shore, about 1,000 miles or more, when the rich refused to associate with the poor. So they put them down below, where they were first to go. It was sad when that great ship went down. It was sad,
it was sad,
it was sad,
it was sad
when that great ship went down. Husbands and wives, little children lost their lives. It was sad when that great ship went down. They threw the lifeboats over in the dark and stormy sea, and the band began to play near, oh my God, to thee. Little children wept and cried as they left their mother's side. It was sad when that great ship went down. It was sad, it was sad. It was sad when that great ship went down. Husbands and wives, little children lost their lives. It was sad when that great ship went down. Oh, the moral of the story, the moral of this song. Every woman, every child, every man, we all belong. For in looking back to then, we would like to sing again. It was sad when that great ship went down. It was sad, it was sad. It was sad when that great ship went down. Well, husbands and wives, little children lost their lives. It was sad when that great ship went down.
Who's ready to see the Titanic?
I sure hope it doesn't implode.
Yeah, that would be scary.
Alright, who's ready to board the submarine?